Bigby!
I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
Knock on the door. Actually, yeah, here first.
Hear nothing. Anything?
If anyone's in there, they're being awfully quiet.
Oh, see? He just opened the door.
Hello?
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Sorry about that, Munchkin.
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so we're not strangers.
Well, I'm the sheriff, and this is my partner.
Boss.
Pleased to meet you. How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No, I would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right. Is there something you want? I don't think I can really help you.
Snow, can you just do something here? I never have any idea what to say to these people.
Yeah. You mean children?
Yeah.
Do you mind if my friend here takes a look around? I promise we'll be quick so you can hurry back to bed.
I've been here all night. Nobody's been here.
Why you be by yourself then?
Okay, boss. I'm gonna trust your friend not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
Look for anything unusual.
Yeah, like Crane. He could still be here.
Look at this tree.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Trinkets? Like glamours?
Not here.
There's no one here but me.
Damn, bitch. Calm down.
No one's been over all night, so...
He's just going to check. It'll only take a moment.
There's nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
Oh, there it is.
The Butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the Butcher. It's empty. God damn it.
I shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
I keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
No.
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Oh, no. Please, just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
that. It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move.
I'm not gonna break it. I just wanna open it.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think! You gotta believe me! The guy isn't here, I promise!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Uh-oh.
Auntie Greenleaf.
Oh?
It hurts when you do it that fast.
You think we have time to waste on this shit? You think this is some kind of game?
No. Yeah,
what the fuck?
I don't. But congratulations on winning.
Why you gotta be like that?
If that matters to you. All right, start explaining.
None of this pathetic witchcraft crap is gonna prevent me from prying what I need from your gullet. Now tell me where Crane is.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to.
You have to know something.
Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
You're an accomplice to murder. Do you realize that?
You might want to check your facts on that. It doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority.
Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
I don't give a shit about your problems, Greenleaf. Just talk, now.
You have no idea what's going on, do you?
No.
Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right. I frankly don't give a crap if she's afraid for her life. We can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No!
Uh-oh.
How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but please.
Greenleaf Snow's right. The tree has to go.
No! Look, look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left. He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, it will pierce the protection around the girl's speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago. Just please, you can catch him if you leave, okay? Just leave, and don't burn my tree.
I'm burning it.
I'm begging you. I'm begging you.
Orders are orders.
That's it. We're done. That gotta be with the police. That's cool. It was all blue.
Do you know that?
Oh well. Not my problem.
I told you everything, and then you extinguished the only measure I have in this horrid world.
Yeah.
What monsters are you? What
pretty sure you got some veins in the background. You can use those. I mean, I don't know what's the problem.
I have nothing. Nothing. You took everything from me. I have nothing.
Don't worry, girl. That's how I feel. That's exactly how I feel. Severe case of love. What the fuck? I can't read that.